fine evening for baseball here in the Bronx. The Angels and the Yankees. Next. The show is on the air with Saturday Night Baseball from Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. Tonight, game two of this three-game weekend series between the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim and the Yankees. Guys will have much more to talk about as the night progresses, but first, let's take a look at the starting lineup for the visiting Angels, as longtime manager Mike Socha will line up his guys like this. And getting his final warm-up tosses in, the starter who they'll be up against, as you see his totals there on the right side of your screen. Ibar move towards the batter's box as we're just about set to get underway tonight. And a cold strike on the game's first pitch as we bring you this one here tonight. DK, let's take a look at our homestanding nine as they enter play here this evening. Well, they've been on a pretty good roll of late, winners of seven of their last eight ball games.
And the month of June is really where you begin to weed out the contenders from the pretenders. And with summer right around the corner, these guys are really starting to play some of their best baseball of the year.
So a leadoff base runner here for the Angels. And with that, let's give you a look at the Yankees' defense. It's brought to us by Majestic. If it happens in baseball, it happens in Majestic. Goodness. 0-2 now.
Now you got to beware of that sinker. I mean, he'd take a strikeout right now, but I think he still just wants this guy to hit the ball on the ground.
And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout, as he'll take a tough pitch on the outside part of the plate for strike one. Pause, now the pitch. And a slider that catches a lot of the plate that time, and it's sent out to deep left center field. And this one is gone. Two-run shot that time for Mike Trout, number 14 on the season, and the Angels are now out to a 2-0 lead. Here's Albert now, as this is popped foul behind the plate at strike one. One strike to Pujols. That misses wide. One ball and one strike. One out, nobody on. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Swing and a miss on the splitter, and it's 1-2.
That splitter, it's only coming in around 86, but it's really falling through the zone.
Now a swing as he shoots this one over to first. And he'll take it onto the bag himself. Two gone now here in the first. Cole Calhoun will stand in now. As the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike one. He'll check in with an average still south of 230. Two home runs and 16 RBIs. This is swung on and lifted down the left field line, but it'll get back into the crowd as he jumps ahead of him now. 0-2. The pitch. And he goes the other way and sends this deep, but ooh, this will be a long foul ball. Now another 0-2. And a sinker there, swung on and missed for out number three. But the Angels get two, both on this two-run home run. Bottom of the first coming up, and the Angels are out on top now, 2-0. Starting lineup for the Yankees, as presented by Joe Girardi, will look like this. And there you get a look at the starting pitcher, whose job it'll be to keep these guys in check. His number's right there on the right side of your screen. And defensively, the Angels will look like this in the field. Here comes Brett Gardner now, as he'll lead things off in the home first. Hard hit to third. Oh, a diving effort as it's off his glove. And not really much of a chance to recover there, as he'll reach first on what undoubtedly will be scored as an infield single. Here's Chase Headley. He'll pick on the first pitch and hit a ground ball towards second. And that's through for a base hit.
Well, that's two batters and two hard hit singles to start the bottom of the first. They are showing they are absolutely locked in on this guy.
Here's the center fielder, Jacoby Ellsbury. That's back toward the mound. This will be a tough turn, however. He'll throw back to second to get the out, and that's going to be all they get. Boy, a risky play there, but it pays off.
This ball's not hit all that sharply, and I think a lot of pitchers would have been content just to take the out at first base, but he forces it into second base, and he winds up getting his lead man.
In now, Alex Rodriguez, as he'll line this one foul to the right side out of play at strike one. Runners leap from first and third. Here's the pitch. Now a swing and a hard hit grounder. From the belt, the pitch. And Ellsbury's running. So the first is in time, but meanwhile, the runner is in to score.
Well, this is going to get him a run closer. A simple ground ball here plates the runner from third. And we're back now to a one-run game.
Here's Carlos Beltran. Now a ball sliced hard on the ground.
Oh, look at this.
Throw gets him at first. And even the East German judge gives that one a score of 10 as the side is retired. They call it the hot corner for a reason. And this is a beauty to take us to break. We're back with more on this Saturday night after this. Here's C.J. Cron now. As he looks at a fastball that's in there for strike one. You see the average starting play at 318. 9 homers and 25 driven in. And this catches the zone as well. It's 0-2 now.
Two times now he's painted that fastball in the outside corner. Now you got to worry about seeing that pitch for a third time.
Just got a piece of it as it's fouled back. Ready with another 0-2. And he didn't quite get all of it as this is lifted in the air out towards left center. And this is hauled in on the run for the out. And he had a lot of ground to cover to get to that one.
And you know, he's kind of going through a stretch right now where the ball just isn't jumping off his bat. He's got a good pitch to hit right here. Looked like he put a good swing on it, but it just didn't go anywhere.
Matt Joyce is at the plate now, and he takes a cold strike. He'll start play with that average down in the low 230s. 2 home runs and a dozen RBIs.
Hey.
That's taken. Now it's 0-2.
And I know it's your first at-bat of the ball game, and you want to work the count a little, but those were two pretty good pitches to have a rip at.
hit hard down the line toward the coaching box. It's a foul ball. The next 0-2. Here's a swing and a fly ball without a whole lot behind it, out toward Beltran and right. And he's got it for out number two.
Normally, you get a lot of carry out to that part of the ballpark, but I think he hits this one just a little bit thin, and it's an easy play out there in right field.
Into the box now, Josh Rutledge. This will take a look at a slider here that finds the zone for strike one. He'll enter play with that batting average still shy of the 220 mark. Two home runs and 15 RBIs. Boy, and he's turned things around from that last inning as his pitch is swung on and missed. It's 0-2 now.
Well, much, much better here in the second inning. To me, he looked a little bit tentative early on. It's starting to look like he's finding the rhythm now.
A little bit off the outside, it's 1-2.
And now, as a hitter, 1-2, you've got to be thinking right center field. He'll take a little swing out, try to drive something the other way.
Two out, nobody on. Here's another 1-2. And the fastball, easy to lay off that time, 2-2. Here now the 2-2. And a sinker, called strike three as he's rung up and the side is retired. Angels go down 1-2-3 as they're unable to add to their 2-1 lead. Here's the first baseman, Mark Teixeira, now. As he'll swing and lift a foul ball off to the left and out of play. Here it comes. Now a swing and an easy fly ball out toward right center. Trout is under this one. One down. Here's the catcher, Brian McCann. As this is popped foul behind the plate, it's strike one. Now here's the pitch. Oh, he checked his swing there and pops this one up. Pujols is over and he tucks it away for the second out.
This is a gift right here. He can't make up his mind whether to go after this pitch or not, so he does the worst thing you can do, which is go for it halfway. This turns into an easy little check swing liner over to first.
Joyce is there and they go down in a hurry here as his side is quickly retired. 1-2-3 go the Bombers. Our score remains 2-1. Here's the catcher now, Chris Iannetta.
Let's go, Yankees. Go, go, go.
As he swings down on the first pitch and sends a chopper over to third. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Here's Eric Ibarn now. As he'll take a tough pitch on the outside part of the plate for strike one. Now here's the pitch. And that's off his leg on the mound. And they get the out at first. Score it 1-2-3 on the putout. And now let's see if he's okay. Here's David Freese to stand in. As the first pitch to him runs a bit inside for ball one.
And even with two outs, this is a team that can still put something together here, especially in this part of the lineup, so you can't let your guard down.
And a strike to even the count, 1-1.
I tell you, he's got a good pace, a good tempo to him out there right now.
Swing and a hot shot toward third. And that is a fair ball as this one's heading for the left field corner. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout. as the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike one.
But now you got to regroup after the two-out single. You're in a dangerous spot in the lineup, so the inning's not over yet, not by a long shot.
And he misses with it, 1-1. Here's Trout waiting on the 1-1. No offer on that one, 2 balls and a strike. A 2-1 offering. Out of play. Here's the 2-2 offering. And it gets under the 2-2 a bit as this is sent in the air out to straightaway central. Ellsbury under it, and he makes the catch for out number 3. Angels strand 1. They lead it 2-1. Standing in now, Stephen Drew. And he's right on the fastball there, hit pretty well out towards deep left. Joyce is there to make the catch, and it's one pitch, one gone here in the bottom of the third. Here's Brett Gardner now. Yes, he'll pick on the first pitch and hit a ground ball towards second. And a throw to Pujols is in time for the second out. Here's Chase Headley. And the third baseman will have a look at it, but this is back into the seats. Now the pitch. And here's a foul tip into the catcher's glove. Moves it to 0-2 now.
Well, if he's going to overcommit to pitches like that down in the zone, I'd keep throwing him until he proves he can lay off.
Grounded foul down the line, so he'll tee it up again. Here's another 0-2. And a good two-strike swing here as he's been fighting off some tough pitches, but the count will remain at 0-2. Here's the pitch. And this one's hit on the ground, but foul. A 2-1 score here as we play inning number 3. Another 0-2 home. Goes the other way, and this is in the air out to left. Joyce is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side. So the Yanks go 1-2-3. They're down 2-1. Here's Albert now. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. Boy, he's slow out of the box that time as he's tagged out quickly.
And this doesn't even seem physically possible. I mean, how can a catcher who's in a crouch 3 feet behind the batter wind up fielding the baseball and tagging the runner all in one motion? I think he just broke the laws of physics out there.
Cole Calhoun is at the plate here as he quickly finds himself down a strike. It's 0-1. And there's ball one.
I think that's consistent with how the strike zone gets called nowadays. You know, that's a strike in the rule book, but most umpires won't give you that pitch anymore.
And no complaint about that one. That's a strike, and it's 1-2.
Very patient here to start the at-bat, maybe even a little too patient because now he's down 1-2.
Yeah, and I don't think he's going to get anything better than that to hit.
A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out. Here's C.J. Krohn now. As Tanaka jumps ahead of him here at strike one.
And I think now you're starting to get the sense that he's put that first inning behind him, and he looks a lot more comfortable out there now.
Oh, he's finding his groove out there now. It's 0-2.
Boy, that's just pretty standard operating procedure right here. You get him leaning out over the plate on that slider running away, and then you bust him inside hard on that fastball.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. Angels are gone in order. They still lead it 2-1. Here's the center fielder, Jacoby Ellsbury. As he'll go after the first pitch and bounce one foul for the first strike. One strike home now to Ellsbury. And that swung on and fouled straight back. And now a pitch on the way. And he reaches for one out of the zone and misses rather badly for the first out. Into the box, Alex Rodriguez. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. Pitch on the way. Now a ball lined toward right center. And A-Rod has a base hit.
And he'd been on a pretty good roll until that base hit right there. He'd set down 9 in a row. So now he's going to have to remember what it's like to work out of the stretch.
Here's Carlos Beltran. As he's first pitch swinging here, and this is on the ground toward the hole. And just past his outstretched glove into left, a base hit.
Well, even when you keep him in the ballpark, he can be trouble. Here he's right on this pitch, and he smokes it into left field for a solid single.
Here's the first baseman, Mark Teixeira, now. As he'll take a look at ball one.
Jeez, finally. That's the first ball they've taken all night. About time, boys.
Good zip on that one as he just throws it by him for strike one.
There's not a whole lot of conviction in that swing. It was almost like an afterthought, like an emergency half.
Here's the 1-1. And he just gets a piece there as this is chopped foul. The 1-2 now to Teixeira. Fought off at the plate as it's chopped foul. Fourth inning of a 2-1 ball game. Another 1-2 delivery. And a swing and a ball hit foul heading for the seats. So another foul ball here, and it remains 1-2. Comes set. Now the pitch. Swing, and I believe this one is going to find the seats as well. It does, so quite a battle here as it remains 1-2. Come set, now the pitch. And this is fouled back and out of play. Now another 1-2. Fouled straight back. Again, a 1-2. And he finally wins the battle as this is swung on and missed for the second out.
Well, that's the second strikeout of the inning now, sandwiched around the 2 straight hits. He's definitely got swing and miss stuff, and this is a pretty good example of it right here.
Here's the catcher, Brian McCann, as he will swing at the first pitch and send a ground ball out to short. And the 2-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Yanks strand a pair. They still trail it here 2-1. Here's Matt Joyce now. And here's a sinker that had a little bit too much dart to it there as it just about came in and nailed him. The pitch count there. One pitch into his fifth inning of work. Not much of a concern, I wouldn't imagine.
Yeah, it should be. He hasn't had any real overtaxed innings, so he should be fine for the time being.
And the low 80s slider is in there, and he's in control 1-2.
Hard to believe he'd let that one go. I mean, that was right on a platter for him.
The 1-2. Swing and a miss, and he's got that strikeout pitch working now. That's 3 in a row for him as there's one away. In now, Josh Rutledge. as he will take a look at strike one on a fastball right down the pipe. Now the pitch. Cutter low, 1-1. Two runs, three hits, and no errors to this point for the Angels. One pitch is a slider that's cut on and missed for strike two. High strikes, probably not on the docket for places he wants to be.
Yeah, I mean, it's no secret. You've got to keep the ball down against a team like this. If you go up every once in a while with a fastball, you'll be fine, but you're not going to last too long if you make a habit of working up there with your secondary pitches.
Swing and a ground ball to short. And a good effort on the dive that time, but this will get by him for a base hit. Here's the catcher now, Chris Iannetta, as Tanaka jumps ahead of him here at strike one. Has a look, now the pitch. And Iannetta can't come up with that one as he swings through it for strike two now.
I think that's been his best pitch so far in this game. Guys just haven't been all that close to it.
Good bite to that sinker as he gets him to swing through it for out number two. Here's Eric Ibarn now, batting left-handed here as he takes a look at strike one. He waits, now the pitch. Swing and a ball hit out toward right center. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Angels leave one as they're unable to add to their 2-1 lead. Here's Didi Gregorius. As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one. 1-0. Fouled back. A 1-1. Line down the left field line. But this is going to get fouled. 1-2. And this is going to be a foul ball. Here he comes again, 1-2. Now another pitch is hit foul and headed for the seats, so the count will stay put at 1-2. And the pitch. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Stepping in now, Stephen Drew. As he swings and hits a line drive out to left. And he's got himself a base hit. And there is career hit number 999. He's had such a solid career thus far, and now he's just one hit away from a very respectable number, 1,000 hits. And now he has some trouble with it in left.
Little bad luck there defensively. If that's hit at an infielder, it's a double play. But instead, now you're in hot water here with one away.
Here's Chase Headley. And he's going to lay one down here, and it looks like it'll be a good one. Throw to first, not in time. So now everybody's safe.
You can see the pitching coach heading for the mound. And this is nothing more than just trying to reassure your guy and give him a chance to compose himself. Been great so far, so there's no reason to think that he can't work out of this.
Some stirring now in that Angel bullpen, as it'll be both a lefty and a righty that start to get loose. Now the pitch home to Ellsbury. Line drive caught at third by Freeze. Had him played perfectly that time, and there are two gone now.
Well, tough break right there with the bases loaded. He made good contact on that pitch. Great contact, really. And he waffled this thing. Unfortunately, he hit it right at somebody, or that might have been two runs. The old dreaded Adam ball.
Into the box now, Alex Rodriguez. As this is popped foul behind the plate, it's strike one. fifth inning. 2-1 our score. He's set. Now the pitch. Hit hard back up the middle. And that's in there. Base hit. Around third and being waved on home. And the second run will score as well.
Well, this guy's certainly come through in the early stages here. Two runs come around to score on the play. He's got all three of their RBI so far.
Here's Carlos Beltran. And he goes the other way as this is hit high and deep out to straightaway left. And it's gone! It's a three-run shot for Carlos Beltran. Eighth home run on the season for him as they open it up to 6-2 now. Here's the first baseman, Mark Teixeira, now. As the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one.
Yeah, he really pulled off of that one, and that's not the kind of swing we're accustomed to seeing from a guy like him.
Right, especially starting off an at-bat.
Now here it comes. Hit hard to the right side. Foul. Bases are empty here with two men out. The 0-2 once more. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. But this will be a foul ball, and it's still 0-2.
Well, chalk another one up for that pitcher. He's used to breaking bats, and he'll give you a little stare down after doing something like that every once in a while.
And he'll try to take control of the inside part of the plate here as that misses. Release point, mechanics, just about everything looks out of whack right now.
And these are the guys that really scare you. The guys that have absolutely no clue where the ball's going. Time to close up that stance just a little bit, I think.
And this will be fouled away. Here's another 1-2. Ooh, he saws him off with that one. And he'll avoid the fragments out there to make the catch that ends the inning. But not before five crossed the plate, with the big blow being this three-run home run. Five innings complete. It's now 6-2 New York. Here's David Freese to stand in. And that one's in on the hands to start the inning. It's ball one. Not the first time he's felt the squeeze tonight.
Yeah, he's looking and saying, what do I got to do to get a strike?
That one's a called strike. Back even at one.
Right back inside with a fastball. This time, he got the call.
Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground towards short. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout. As he'll take a look at a high strike that time, it's nothing and one.
And even though he's pitching well, this is a part of the order that he's really got to worry about. They can turn a good outing into a bad one pretty darn quickly.
And this is hit on the ground for A-Rod at third. Throw on to Teixeira, two down.
There's nothing easy about this play right here. It's a high chopper, so he knows he's going to have to field and throw pretty much all in one motion. And he does so here to get his man. That's a nice play.
Here's Albert now. As Tanaka jumps ahead of him here at strike one. Figure we'll probably see a heavy dose of that sinker here tonight.
It's really a pitch you'll lean on it, especially when he needs that ground ball, but even in situations like this where he's just trying to get ahead.
This is down the left field line, and Gardner won't have a play. It's a foul ball. The pitch. Slider, but that's low as it's dug out by the catcher there.
Yeah, with the bases empty, that's the right spot for that 0-2 pitch. Make him see if he'll chase that slider.
On Albert couldn't quite keep the weight back that time as this ball is pulled foul out of play. Another 1-2 delivery. And he struck him out, his 8th punch out of the ball game, and that one ends the inning. Angels go down 1-2-3. They still trail here at 6-2. Joe Smith will come on now as he'll start out the bottom of the 6th. Here's the catcher, Brian McCann, as he's swinging first pitch and sends a line drive out to left center. But this will be pulled in out there in left center. Well hit, but a rough out number one. Now some action out in the bullpen as a lefty and a right-hander begin throwing. Here's Didi Gregorius. As this is popped foul behind the plate, it's strike one. Here's the pitch. And here's a swing and a miss as he falls behind, nothing and two.
And that's right where you want to be with your specialty pitches. If you can start them knee high and let them dip out of the strike zone, you'll have a lot of success with locations like that one.
Struck him out, but he'll try for first on the drop third strike. So good awareness that time as that'll go as a strikeout, but he's aboard on the drop third strike. Into the box, Stephen Drew. And look out as his bat shatters on impact. And he'll find a way to dodge the shrapnel out there to make the play for out number two. Here's Brett Gardner now. As he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty, it's strike one.
And for as bad as he missed that pitch, you can bet we're gonna see that again before this at-bat's over.
He's ready. Now the pitch. Good swing there by Gardner as he hooks this one foul down into the seats in right. From the stretch. And a sinker there. Swung on and missed for out number three. One left for the Yankees. They lead it 6-2. Cole Calhoun will stand in now. As he'll go after the first pitch and bounce one foul for the first strike. Now the pitch. Oh, another sinker here, and he's got it working for him now. 0-2. Now here's the pitch. Again, so get your hats out. That's the third strikeout of the game.
Well, it's not going to comfort him any, but it's fair to say he's not the first guy to strike out three times against that guy out there on the hill. He's just the latest in a long line of guys that have worn the hat against that man.
CJ Krohn comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
Boy, it's his 7th inning, and it looks like he's just jumped into the ballgame. A strikeout to start things, and now an 0-2 count.
And his 0-2 is bounced on the ground to third. Picked up by A-Rod on to first, and there were two down.
Yeah, and it's kind of been one of those days. There haven't been too many balls hit hard, and even when they do hit one hard, it's an atom ball.
Here's Matt Joyce now. As he'll take strike one on the inside corner. One of the things that makes him so tough to hit, the ability to put his pitches right on the black.
Yeah, I mean, you watch the catcher's glove on some of these, and it literally does not move. That's how good his stuff is.
Off the plate, one ball, one strike. Up high, 2-1 now. ready with the 2-1. And a good spot for that pitch as it's chopped foul. 2 runs, 4 hits, and no errors to this point for the Angels.
Here we go.
And he will strike him out. 10 now in the ballgame, and the inning is over. Angels are gone in order. They still trail here at 6-2. Here's Chase Headley. So pop this one fouled off to the left, and it's strike one. Now here's the pitch. And this is hit sharply toward the third base coaching box, a foul ball. And the pitch. Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. And the throw here is in time. Very nicely done there at short for the first out. Here's the center fielder, Jacoby Ellsbury, as he gets under the first pitch and sends a fly ball out to left center. Joyce will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning. In now, Alex Rodriguez, as he tries to go out and get the slider, but it's not there. It's strike one. Really a good job so far by this guy out of the bullpen.
Yeah, he's come in and really put his stamp on this game. Throwing a lot of strikes. That's what you want.
Oh, he looked like a caveman swinging a club on that one. It's 0-2 now. Now the pitch. Inside with the sinker, and that'll keep him honest at the plate.
Yeah, not trying to hit him, I don't think, but sometimes you need to keep guys honest up there. I think that's all he was trying to do there.
He'll try again, 1-2. And a swing and a ball hit foul heading for the seats. So another foul ball here, and it remains 1-2. Here it comes. Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now.
And this is where he gets so tough. He's seen everything you've got, but you've still got to make one more good pitch to get him out.
And a sinker there. Swung on and missed for out number 3. 1-2-3 go the Bombers. They lead it 6-2. Stepping in now, Josh Rutledge. High and tight here to begin the inning. It's ball one. Any question in your guys' minds about bringing the starter back here for the 8th inning?
I would have thought 7 innings would have been enough, but knowing this guy, he may have talked his manager into letting him stay and go out there for one more inning.
Look into McCann, the 1-1. And not a real good cut at that slider, and he's behind 1-2.
And if he's getting tired, it's not showing in his slider. That pitch is still as tight as it was in the second inning.
And this is going to be fouled into the diamond level seats. Again, a 1-2. Driven down the left field line. Will it stay fair? No, a little too much hook on it there. It's a foul ball. Here he comes again, 1-2. And a slider runs away from him there, and the count levels at 2-2.
Yeah, it's a good battle to start this inning. That's what you like to see when you've got a guy out there that's getting up there in the pitch count.
And he gets a piece of it here, but it's chopped foul. The 2-2 one more time. Full count now, 3-2.
And you know what, guys? This is a big league battle going on right now. Neither guy wanting to back down. No sign of weakness on either side.
And this is on the ground to third. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number 8. Here's the catcher now, Chris Iannetta. Late swing, but he's still able to get a lot of this one out toward deep right field. And he will run this one down. A good read off the bat for the second out. Here's Eric Ibar now. As the sinker to him finds the zone for strike one.
This isn't the first guy that's been frozen by that pitch tonight. He's had a lot of guys shaking their heads so far.
And that swung on and fouled straight back. Two out, nobody on. And now a pitch on the way. And yet another strikeout here. His 11th of the ball game, and this one ends the inning. Angels go down 1-2-3. They still trail here. It's 6-2. Here's Carlos Beltran. As this is popped foul behind the plate, it's strike one. Now the pitch. And this is fouled back and out of play. Pitch on the way. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. But this will wind up foul. Still 0-2. Now here's the pitch. And he'll just fight this one off as it's chopped foul. Here comes another 0-2. Now a swing, and he just fouls this one away. Ready with another 0-2. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground at first. And Pujols will simply step on first to record the out. Here's the first baseman, Mark Teixeira, now. And here's a swing by Teixeira as this one is sent out to deep left field. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. So a solo shot off the bat of Mark Teixeira. Home run number 16 for him on the year. And the lead is now 7-2.
Just perfect placement. He picked the right part of the ballpark to drop this one into. I mean, this pitch is on the outer half of the plate, and he didn't particularly get all of it. But what he did do, hit it right down the line. And every now and again, those baseball gods are smiling on you.
Vinny Pestano will get the call now as he'll try to get the final two outs here and get this one on to the ninth inning. Yeah, we see a lefty and a right-hander start to loosen up in the bullpen. Oh, and he takes this one to the opposite field. High and deep to left center. Joyce has to cover some ground, but he gets there, and there are two gone. Here's Didi Gregorius. As he'll swing and lift a foul ball off to the left and out of play. Here's the pitch. Boy, this at-bat is not starting off well as he's behind 0-2 now.
Well, he just hasn't looked comfortable all night long.
And the pitch. Struck him out as his woes continue as that's his third strikeout of the game. Yankees get a run and it comes off the bat of Mark Teixeira. Last chance coming up here for the Angels. It's 7-2. Here's David Freese to stand in. Ninth inning underway now as the first pitch is taken for a called strike. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Swing and a miss, and he's in control 0-2.
You like the way this guy is just going about his business here. He's got a big lead, but he's pitching like it's a tie game here in the ninth.
This is well struck, high and deep toward the left field corner. That ball is gone as he tucks it over the wall down the line. A solo home run here off the bat of David Freese. Sixth home run on the season for him, as it's now a 7-3 game. And Check's swing looked like he went around. Yes, indeed, says the first base umpire, strike one. Now the pitch. And a pitch down that swung on and sent to second base. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning.
You get a look there at his pitch breakdown so far. So that sinker of his is a great weapon to have, and he picked the right spot to use it there.
Here's Albert now. As he takes a cold strike on the black, it's 0-1. One strike to Pujols. Now a swing and a miss by Pujols, and he's in a quick 0-2 hole.
They haven't been afraid of coming right after this guy. They've made him have to swing the bat.
Hit hard on the ground is short. On the first, and they're an out away. Two gone here in the ninth. Cole Calhoun will stand in now. As he will take strike one on the fastball here. No balls and a strike. Now here's the pitch. And this will be a called strike two. And trouble now as they're down to their final strike tonight.
Now you can't take any more pitches like that. You don't like it? You got to at least try and fight it off.
Grounded foul. Crowd of over 39,000 on their feet. Just a touch outside, 1-2.
Well, you don't want to get caught looking on the final out, so that's a tough pitch to lay off.
Here it comes.
Water. Get water here.
And this ball swung on and hit to center field, and this should do it. And he will make the catch with ease, and the Yankees have run their winning streak to 5 in a row now as this ball game is over.
Well, we talked about how they needed a good outing out of this guy, and he gave them that and even more, finishing off the complete game victory.